Start it again, or just back it up and don't worry about it, actually.